When we fill our lives to the brim and beyond, we inevitably react like a knee being struck, an almost involuntary response to go from loud to lazy, from 50 hours in a boardroom to 5 days on a beach. We need a slight shift in our escapist mentality. We need to rethink what it means to vacate. Rather than this once a year release, what if we reoriented all 52 weeks, finding a rhythm between the manic and the mindful so that we can vacate the chaos we create and experience vacation all the time?